I was losing weight very steadily, like from the beginning to August. I lost like 140 pounds.
For close to a decade, Derya Yakwak had lived with polycystic ovary syndrome. The U.S. Department of Health and Human Services defines it as a hormonal imbalance that affects 1 in 10 women. For Derya, it meant weight gain and changes to what her future would look like. Last year, she made the decision to have a gastric sleeve procedure performed, a surgery that removed more than half of her stomach.
Like, you look so good. You lost so much weight. I'm like, I know, thank you.
But it was in August when her success turned into a scare.
And then I woke up with very bad back pain. I was crying and like screaming.
Did you think that you could be pregnant?
No, not at all at first.
Turns out she was pregnant. 35 weeks, in fact.
Then they came and did a fourth ultrasound, and they went up like in my rib cage, and they're like, oh, yeah, there's a baby in there. It's a big baby. You're gonna give birth.
Aura Lynn was born 9 hours after Derya woke up with that back pain. She was born 5 weeks early. No prenatals, no checkups, and perfectly healthy.
I'm so happy to be a mama. She's a great little baby girl.
With the baby comes the question: how did you not know you were pregnant?
All the other symptoms, like heartburn and gas pain and bloat, they just attributed to my surgery, because those are the symptoms. Yeah, sleepy little girl. It's nice to know that I can get pregnant again, but right now, one is good enough.
Vanessa Ariza, ABC Action News.